morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever this video comes to. Anyway, I had to cancel today, and I had a client come in early. His appointment was next Thursday, but worked out perfect because we're not waiting for him anyway. But this is Miracle, and we are going to shave Miracle down. We're going to leave just a little bit of a mane. He is a mink, so he does not have a tail. Ooh. Ooh, he tight, y'all. Then he said he is going to start brushing him once all this stuff is off. Oof. Oh, this is bad, y'all. This is bad. Let me get this guy all set it up. Bring him closer and show y'all. I mean, you can somewhat see it from here. He's really tight. But he's a beautiful cat. Yeah, when cats get big like this, they have a hard time cleaning themselves. And they like to hide. What did I do? Oh, my heart.
More cats.
Well, yeah, he wasn't supposed to come until next week.
But
next Thursday, he just showed up today, but we had two cancels. So I was looking at the schedule, I was like, why only have four? And as you can see, all these mats on him. And got mats right there. And then mats all on his belly. So, I'll make him feel better. I'm going to turn my fan over here off of him so it doesn't make him cold. I'm going to cut these nails first. Whenever you're doing a cat, cut the nails first. Sometimes I forget to do the nails. And then I find out why I actually did the nails. Nails can stick in you pretty, pretty deep and cause a nasty little infection. So, make sure you always cut your nails. I know, sweetheart. I know. And I think he's supposed to be getting a rabies shot. Technically, I'm not supposed to even be working on him. But even if he gets a rabies shot today, it's not going to really make a difference, to be quite honest. So. That's a risk I'm willing to take. I've had my tetanus shot. I've had my own rabies shot. I've gotten bit by a cat before. The cat didn't have any shots. And for some reason, the doctor decided, oh, well, we're going to give you a rabies shot. And I had to go back and do a few several shots. All right. We're just one mad mess. And this is good. Where's my Luby? I don't know. Where's my Luby? Seriously, where's my Luby? I gotta find my once or twice a year is always beneficial. And starting them when they're young is even better. Because then they get used to the water. Now I am going to be giving her a oatmeal medicated bath, just because he's got all these mats and dander, and this way he'll feel a lot better. Just shots, like you bathe him. If he's an exam, I think he's just shots. Doesn't say on my paperwork, but I'm gonna look on the computer just to make sure. Look at him. He's sitting here like, okay, this feels great. Thank you. Does that feel good? Am I at an itchy spot? Mm-hmm. Look at that one mat. Make part of a toupee. So he pre-shaved, and it gives the vet some area to kind of be able to see the skin. Gotta go somewhere to, when they're mad at like this, it's really hard to give them.
Chase is done.
Whatever you want. I didn't bathe either one of my dogs today!
I know, I'm proud.
Thanks. Yesterday, I bathed one of my dogs yesterday, but in my defense, they said it was just a tech appointment, I didn't know what was going on. But I did go up and apologize to the vet. We're not allowed to bathe them when they have an exam because we never know when they're going to need skin samples. Because if we wash it off, that's all the evidence in the phone. This cat is just so chill, bro. Look at him. He is just chilling. She is just chilling, man. Potato chip. I don't know this one. Oh, look, you're awake. You feeling good now? Yeah, and you can put some of your body. Nice when you get good cats like this. Sometimes we get cats that just don't like it. Thank you. You are such a well-behaved pretty cat. I so thank you. That's when you see the real cat. They're real out of the tank. Seeing if she was falling asleep all the way, I think she's right. Superman. After your blades get hot, chain them. Especially with cats. Here's where her real attitude comes out. Told you. Whenever we get to this part, I'm going to see you okay. Okay. Now this blade sucks. Because you can cut them really easily right here. Well, no, I mean, that would be really great, because in this way I don't know if you have to stick something up in your poop to shoot. Especially if it's a thick cat, or a thin cat, or a really old cat, just stretch the skin of his cat in this manner, because if it's folded up like this, and it doesn't have like thick hair to where it's stretched out as much, you can cut the animal a lot easier, because the hair will get into the fold of the clipper here. And cats are, when you cut their skin, they tear like paper, and they can continue to tear and tear and tear. Like when you open it, it's like a flesh wound, and you can see the inside underneath the skin, like a lot. It's really gross, to be quite honest. It's gross, but cool at the same time. I can't really explain it. You just have to take my word on it. Stressful for the animal, especially for cats, so you know. I mean, though, she doesn't seem very stressed. But I can tell she's angry because her little nub's going like that. Blade isn't really hot because it's a black blade. They tend to not heat up as fast, which is quite nice. But your regular metal blades will.
Thank you.
popped up for that one. She said, nope. Honey, I get you want to keep that mat on that one, but I gotta take it. Look from back there. She looks like a little model. Paints me like one of your models, Jack. Look at all no. She's a hoot, y'all.
She really good though. She really is a good cat.
But I do gotta get underneath that armpit.
Okay. so pretty. You're so pretty. Yeah, you're so pretty.
Look at her. Look how pretty she is now. As you can see, she's got a lot of dandruff on her back. So I'm gonna go put her in a kennel real quick and see if I can bathe her. If I can bathe her, we'll go ahead and get that on video. I don't know if she's gonna like it or not, but we'll find that out together. Sometimes some cats are just very chill and they're fine, but as soon as they hit the water, they try to climb up the walls and everything. So we will see. Okay, so it looks like he's just a rabies in the poop chute. Oh no. Chunky kitty. Whoop. I'll put y'all here. Part off.
It's not very forceful at all. That's why I did it on the face with it in like that. It was fine. Some people might watch this video and be like, why am I alone on her face? She's fine. She wasn't stressing. If she stressed out, I wouldn't have done it. She's a little damp, but we're going to put her in the kennel, and she's
like so many snakes, and then he's like,